And Swede Hydrochem Systems, we're going to run another demo and testing our new filtration system on this. And this is our dual bin Platinum Plus Series Wheelie Bin Trash Car Cleaning System. What's a wheelie bin? Okay, that's a wheelie bin system right there. This is a typical, all these are dirty that need to be washed, and they normally do them by hand. When we come out here, we help them out a little bit to buy, clean some carts at no charge for them, just to do run research and testing. We also normally do training at our over here when clients choose to go that route. All right, let me go ahead and get this thing fired up. About a minute to warm it up. So it actually didn't really help me.
Thank you. Yeah, but try it. Hydrochem system, this is like training, this is our engineering team. We're revamping and redesigning a little bit of the filtration system. We kind of really wanted to have them go through the run through of the whole operation, know what they're doing. We're not in a race right now whatsoever. We're just really fine tuning our engineering process here. You can see the steam, the heat. We've got an insane amount of heat and power coming out of these. Each of the clean, every time we have the cleaning head on, we're getting 3,509 gallon a minute. High temperature, hot water going in there. That extra cleaning speed is giving us an average of 30 second cleaning speed instead of 8 minutes. So you're using a fraction of the amount of water. Other systems can use up to 50 extra gallons of water just to clean one of those carts. We're doing them in under 5 gallons. And each one, and if they're lighter duty maintenance carts, we can actually clean them in 7 or 8 seconds on the inside, and only a couple seconds on the outside.